something.
Wow.
Jeez. I should retire more often. Like, this is...
I want to say goodnight. Tonight was a night of endings, you know, for sure. And but also of beginnings. I won't take too long to say this. I just want to say goodbye. And on this night, I want to say that I'm very grateful. I want to offer my gratitude to all the people I've worked with and continue to work with behind the scenes. They're amazing at every level of this organization. I love them, and thanks to their families for sharing their loved ones with me here every Friday. I appreciate it. The artists and the singers and the doers and the dreamers came into this couch and talked to me and became my friend and graced us with their presence. Thank you. All the artists and the people came in tonight. Those clips, I can't process it. It's an awful lot, and I'm very, very grateful. I think the Vespa was a fever dream. That didn't happen. But my greatest gratitude tonight, I hope you don't mind me saying, I've dedicated the show tonight to my family. Okay. Yeah. My mother can't be here tonight because she's recovering, but I want to send her all my love. She was here one night in the audience, sitting somewhere over there, and Michael Bublé was standing over there. She loves Michael Bublé. Michael Bublé. And he was singing, "I Still Haven't Met You." He was doing his thing. There was 200 people in the audience. 199 people in the audience were looking at Michael Bublé. I was looking at the audience going, "I'm loving this." And I looked at Bublé, who's brilliant, and he was singing. Right. Then I looked back again and noticed all the faces were facing him, apart from one. It was my mother going, "You're doing great." I that's what it's all about. It's about family. When all is said and done, I want to say how much I admire her and appreciate her, and my brothers and sisters are the rock. But especially, obviously, my two girls. So to Ella and to Julia, you know this, I've said it to you so many times, I love you so much, they haven't created a word for it yet. And that's the truth. And they're the ones I dedicate this last show to, they're my constant. And I love them so much, and I want them to know that. I also want to say thank you to you, the viewers, who stuck with us and with me over the past 14 years, and your loyalty, and your decency, and your kindness, and your generosity has taken my breath away on a weekly basis. And let me just finish by saying good night, good luck, thank you. And a line I used to say a lot, and I'll say it one last time. Mind yourselves and mind each other. So to play us out, we've got Cian standing by, great guy, one of the biggest new talents in the Irish scene, a man whose career started here on the Late Late Show. So it's very fitting that he's ending the show. They said, "What song would you like to play out on?" And I said, "I'd love to play a song with a lovely message. May come as no great surprise to you that I'm a Beatles fan. And I feel that this song is one I want to send out to everybody. Thanks, everyone. Good night." Thank you.
Get ready for another powerful performance. Renault Megane E-Tech 100% electric starts